past 3 months of our industrial training has been an amazing experience for all of our students at SAITM. We were lucky enough to be given sole responsibilities where we had to take in charge of a certain construction and go ahead with it until the end of it. Now, one of the most important points that we learned during our training period was to work with people, to work for people, and to get the work done using the equipment and the labor that we have.